How did some of that mixing and matching that you guys did throughout camp, how is that going to pay off during the season?
You're talking about like
position.
I think it helps a lot because we've got a lot of people who can play different positions. We've got a lot of people who can play the four positions or the three inside positions. So I think just having a lot of depth and a lot of security of having a 1, 2, and 3 maybe at all three positions.
Marcus McKeithen's a guy, some of the guys have been talking about, just kind of how you see him just progress just throughout this camp, really.
Yeah, I know he started out at tackle, and then he's just now been moving to guard, and he's running with the blue group, so having him next to me, I mean, that's 2 6-7 guys on the right side, and so I'm excited. I like double teams and moving people, and he brings that to the table, and he's definitely getting his mind right within the plays, and he's doing good there.
We saw Nick Polino getting some reps at center now that kind of Sam Howell's been named that first team quarterback for the time being. Now, how do you think that switch is going for him? I know he played there a lot in the spring, but
yeah.
Is that just about getting kind of a more experienced guy in front of the true freshman?
Honestly, I wasn't. I mean, we're not really told why. We're just told what. You know what I'm saying? So, I think moving him there, I think it helps because he's more of a vocal leader, and he knows all three positions on the inside, so he can help each guard if they need to, while making his center calls. And I think having his experience there helps a lot.
Two practices in with Sam, kind of as the first team guy. Mm-hmm. Do you notice any changes? Who's behind you?
No, not really. Most of the time, right before we break the huddle, all three of the QBs come dap us up, so I really don't know who's running out there with us. But usually about mid-series, I'll turn around and see. And I mean, Sam, usually the only time I see him is when we run draws and they're hauling past us, you know what I'm saying?
Charlie has said that he tends to be more kind of a quiet leader.
Yeah.
How would you describe him?
Yeah, Sam's he's about his business. He's real quiet. He's not gonna scream and holler at you, but he's gonna let you know if you need to pick it up, as well as him leading himself and the receivers around him.
What stands out about his game so far for you?
I just think I think he's born with talent of a QB. I think he's just very athletic. He's very smart. He makes good decisions, and he can place the ball wherever he wants.
Carl Tucker said that his body feels the best that it has after training camp after 4 years. Well, how do you feel?
100% agree. I think the strength staff and the coaches really took care of us this year. All the way from when they first got here to winter, I think they just have the mindset of we're going to take care of y'all, but we're going to work. So we do put in the work day in, day out. But, I mean, my body feels fresh. I mean, I have no sustaining injuries, nothing like that.
Can you provide an example of what's different that maybe helps in that regard?
I think a big difference is we did a lot of position based lifting and running instead of everyone doing the same thing, which we did in the past. I think that kind of just, especially for some of the 300-plus-pound guys, it killed some of them, killed their legs before camp and all that, and then going into camp, it just didn't help. But having Coach Hess and him having a position-based run style and lifting, I think it really just freshened up our legs.
Has there been any change, like what changes in the recovery program you think also helped?
They've been doing a lot. They've been making us come in for mandatory treatment as usual if you've dinged up, but they have a lot more staff on duty, I think, and they brought in a lot more stuff, like different types of massagers, different types of chairs, Normatec boots, stuff like that, to really help anyone on the team for any type of injury.
Jake Bowler did something pretty great.
Antoine Green over here, guys.
How was that received by the team? Is there any shift in how you guys view mental health?
Yeah, because Jake, I find Jake is one of my good friends. I mean, he came in the same class as me, and it was my first time hearing about it as a team, so it really made me think of mental health and just like you never know what somebody's going through, and if you can see anything, just reach out, because someone reaching out is just, I mean, it could save them, you know.
Awesome, I appreciate it.